A Conservative MP has agreed to pay back money he wrongly claimed in Commons expenses for electricity. Nadhim Zahawi claimed for bills on a mobile home in his constituency home. The Stratford-upon-Avon MP says he will repay the money and contact the expenses watchdog, the Independent Parliamentary Standards Authority.